I'm really concerned, Frank. Avaz has gone missing.
Intel says there's a deal going down between the criminal gang leaders and the Separatists. In some medieval ruins.
In the mountains?
Yeah.
That would probably be the ancient Church of Saint Simon. No, mostly a collection of boulders and broken carvings. But Avaz won't be a part of any deal or any meeting.
Because?
Too much integrity. He's a real patriot. He never worked for the Separatists. They're using his name.
We're using him. Someone in the meeting must know more.
I know those mountains from childhood. I'll stay in touch with John. If they have Avaz, it's against his will.
Be careful. Out.
Steep cliffs. Can't say I don't enjoy a challenge.
Hilo is heading your way. Better take cover.
You know, I rather like you when you're angry. Like before the wedding?
Don't count on it happening again. I think I got it out of my system.
Ah, good. Yeah, all the better to focus on Amazi. I don't get why he let me live. He had a perfect shot.
Maybe he just made a mistake. People do make mistakes, you know?
Georgian proverb. The tall one wouldn't bend, the short one wouldn't stretch.
And the kiss was lost. Let's just find Avaz. Maybe he has some answers about Armazi. Remember, don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit.
There he is! Shoot him!
Yeah, I'm good. How's Lena? It's over? So soon,
I can't leave that body just lying out in the open.
Well. Look at that.
You seem cheerful. What's wrong?
Take a look at the Separatist commander.
Should I know him?
His name is Boris Dragonin, former Air Force lieutenant involved in the Kosovo massacre.
He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that scum.
We'll see.
Remember, first we need to see what's going on. Try to overhear their conversation, will you?
You brought him drugs and cash. Sure. You have the weapon?
Yes. Where is Abbas?
That's not your concern. We can still do business.
Answer me.
Before I call Amazi. No. We don't need to drag 23 society into this. Abbas retired. Vasilis is running his operations now. Proceed with the exchange. Yes, of course.
Okay, let's get this moving, people.
I need to make a call.
And what were they talking about?
It was too general. I think they were discussing business.
It's done.
Yes. I see. He wasn't happy.
No threats. I'm not sure. You heard the stories.
Huh?
talking about?
I was too general. I think they were discussing business.
It's done. Yes. I see. He wasn't happy. No, no threats.
Oh. What the?
Amazi, tell me what you know.
I never talked with him. He and his 23 society goons just took the gear from Vasilisk and left. That's all I know. That's all I want to know.
And Devos?
Vasilisk has him in the quarry.
Is he alive?
Yes, Vasilisk has him. Pretends Avas still runs the business.
I better find him in one piece. Fuck!
What happened? John, did you find something?
Avas is at the quarry imprisoned by Vasilisk.
You sure?
Yeah. This little fucker here spilled all the beans.
Lieutenant Druganin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
Look, Avas has been dethroned. Seems like that bastard Vasilis got impatient to take the reins.
Is Avas still in the quarry? He's unhurt, is he?
I'll go do some recon.
Great. Out.
Wait.
What?
Zara mentioned this group, 23 Society. Keeps coming up. You know anything about these guys, Frank?
Yeah, kind of an intelligence community in-joke. Crazy conspiracy theory. Anything goes wrong, and intel guys blame it on 23 Society. Like the boogeyman.
But Zara, big bad dude, says he met with them. Says he met Amazi. Looked like he was going to piss his pants just saying the name.
Zara is batshit crazy.